Data can either be collected using a handheld device or a PC running the application. Navigation can be achieved using a barcode reader or manually. Each tag that is collected during the tour can be assigned a barcode, and when the barcode is scanned, the application will navigate to the appropriate tag and will be ready for the data to be entered. Data collected on the handheld device is sent to the pipe manual logger application for upload to the pipe server. Whether the data is entered using the handheld or the PC, manual logger can be set up to require submission and approval of the data, or to send the data immediately to the PI server. When using the handheld device, the data must be transferred back to the PC after the handheld is cradled, or via a wireless connection through a web server. More is said about the wireless access point in Chapter 5. Whether the data has to be submitted for approval or sent directly to the PI server is set up under tour options when the tour is created. In here, we have an option where manual data must be submitted for approval. In addition, we can also allow data entry groups to send data to the PI server. In this case, if we want to submit the data for approval, we will check the manual data approval box and uncheck the data entry only group that can send data to the PI server, and also the auto send data to the PI server. Before installing manual logger, you must have the following software available: a PI server 3.4 or higher, SQL Server 2000 or 2005, and a web server with Microsoft Internet Information Systems available. This is an optional feature if you want to have the wireless access point. The PC where manual logger will be installed also requires Windows 2000, Windows XP, Windows Server 2003, or Windows Vista. If you will be using the manual logger mobile, ActiveSync 4.0 is also required. The minimum hardware requirements are 256 megabytes of RAM and a network connection. For more specific information on versions or build numbers, please refer to the technical support website or the user guide.